Wisconsin, I should say, but that's not that far away. Looks like at least one of these, maybe two, it did not get running. We'll see what happens. We'll give them a couple seconds.
What was Trish?
Over the grandstands, ladies and gentlemen, there should be a couple of young ladies. If you're interested in checker flags, they're only $1. They're cloth. They're nice little checker flags for a buck. $1. They'll be walking around. I think there's a couple of them. Them are actually my granddaughters, to be honest with you, and I'm very proud of them. They wanted to do something this year, so we got them doing that. They've had a real good time. Help me out with a countdown from five, these things will get high.
What happened to Bradley? Rich?
What?
You think she's gonna get it started again?
Looks like it.
All right, watch your flagman, drivers. Looks like we got 5 of the 6 still moving. 5 still moving. We'll see what happens. We're going down to 3, and then 8 will move later in the day.
They're checking them. They're done.
All right, your qualifiers are 61C, Ray Green, 927, Mark Fugate, and 72, David Beach, or I believe it's Beach. 72, David Beach from Naperville, Illinois. 27, Mark Fugate, John Bird. Now again, we ran one heat of that old IQ on the wheels earlier today, ladies and gentlemen. So later on in this show, we will see you guys back out here battling for first place.